Hello, friend. Discipline and practice lead us to our full potential.
Oh, that's cool. They're changing the characters, they keep changing the characters' chat boxes, which is nice. There. I leave the chats to make sure you guys don't get distracted by all that stuff.
Need help? Hello, friend.
Yes, I like these new chat bubbles. Furballs, oh lord. Of course, Stormwind is going to be lagging as hell as always. Actually, a little bit of feedback on this. I actually like how the people greet you, different races and such. That's a stealth run. Through the Horde intro, you'll notice that there is a stark difference between the two. He's drunk. What's the light? I like that. All in due time, my Pandaren friends. All in due time. Oh, isn't that adorable? They rolled out the blue carpet for us, I suppose. I suppose if it was a red carpet, I suppose they'd be Horde, but maybe that'll be next episode. Maybe they'll roll out the red carpet for them. I'm not sure. Either that or get thrown in arena, I'm not sure which. Oops.
Stormwind honors your service to the Alliance. Fare you well.
It would be nice if they would have added voice acting. But I just don't think they're going to. that's understandable. They don't really like each other after all.
My open hand will reward my friends, but let my enemies beware. I am Varian, but I am also Logosh. Our struggles are far from over.
Oh, whammo!
Reborn. Never again will our kingdom be deceived.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's all she wrote. Chen Tao's taking us out. We'll see you next time.